大家好，我是老师 Lucky。这一周我们要复习我的家的课程。Hello everybody, my name is Lao Shui Lucky and we are going to review about our lesson My Family. 说家人的名字、年龄、还有生日。How to say the name, the age, and the birthday of your family members. 我们开始吧。Let's get started.
你好，我叫黄珍珍，我八岁。你好，我叫黄珍珍，我八岁。Hello, my name is 黄珍珍 Naru Ui, and I am 8 years old. When we introduce our family members, we start by greeting the person we are talking to. We say, 你好 means hi, hello, or if you are referring to everybody, you could say 大家好. Can you repeat after me? 你好大家好 To introduce ourselves in Chinese, we say 我叫 followed by your name. In this example, her name is 黄珍珍我叫黄珍珍 My name is 黄珍珍 Naru Hui. How about you?
你叫什么名字?
What is your name?
To say your age in Chinese, we simply say 我 followed by the number of your age and then 岁.
If you are 8 years old, you could say
我八岁我八岁
If you are 7 years old, we just replace 八 with number 7.
七我七岁我的生日是2015年1月28日
My birthday is on January 28, 2015. The format for Chinese dates is always 年, 月, 日, that is year, followed by month, then the day. In the year, when we say 2012, we say it per digit in Chinese. So 2012, that is 2, 0, 1, 2.
二零一二年
And the year 2013 is 二零一三年 Months in Chinese is very easy to familiarize because we know that there are only 12 months in one year. Following the sequence in one year, 一月is January 二月 February 三月 March 四月 April 五月 May 六月 June 七月 July 八月 August 九月 September十月 October 十一月 November and 十二月 December So what month is your birthday? Say your answer in Chinese! Good job, angels! Now let's try to say April 5, 2019 in Chinese. Remember that in Chinese, we start with year, month, and day. And in this calendar, Year 2019, we say 2019 年 The month of April is the fourth month of the year 四月 And 5 is the fifth day of the month 五日 So April 5, 2019 is 2019年 四月五热
Let's try another one. How do you say February 11, 2020 in Chinese?
Good job! 2020 is 2020年.
February is the second month of the year, 二月. And 11 is 十一日. February 11, 2020 is 2020年. 二月十一日。
我的家有四口人，有爸爸妈妈、哥哥和我。我的家有四口人，有爸爸妈妈、哥哥和我。
We are four in the family. 妈妈、爸爸、姑爷 and me.To say the number of family members you have in your house, you say 我的家有 number of people, 口人 Then you enumerate who are those people. 有爸爸、妈妈、哥哥和我 Please take note to use 和我 to refer to yourself because you are talking about your family in a first person basis.After introducing yourself and how many family members you have, you then introduce each of your family members' name and age in Chinese.
我的爸爸叫 Brainard.
My father's name is Brainard.
他三十七岁。
He is 37 years old.
我的妈妈叫 Teresa.
她三十五岁。
My mom's name is Teresa. She is 35 years old.
我的哥哥叫 John. 他九岁。
My elder brother's name is John. He is 9 years old. And to end our introduction, we say,
我爱我的家。I love my family.
Let us have a recap on what we are going to say in introducing our family members. Repeat after me.
你好，我叫黄珍珍，我八岁。
Hello, my name is 黄珍珍。I am 8 years old.
我的生日是2015年1月28日。
My birthday is on January 28, 2015.
我的家有四口人，有爸爸妈妈、哥哥和我。
We are four in the family.
妈妈、爸爸、姑爷 and me. 我的爸爸叫 Brainard. 他三十七岁。
My father's name is Brainard. He is 37 years old.
我的妈妈叫 Teresa. 她三十五岁。
My mom's name is Teresa. She is 35 years old.
我的哥哥叫 John. 他九岁。
My elder brother's name is John. He is 9 years old.
我爱我的家 I love my family
谢谢
我们的课到这结束 And that ends our lesson And remember, practice makes perfect
再见